fire. My hands on fire.
Chris Anthony. Ski guide Bob Rankin. And Michael Black. Wigley's Dream Resorts are realistic 3,000 square miles, and there's 6,000 vertical feet on some of the runs. You can ski 130,000 vertical feet a week. That's up from 100,000 vertical feet before the invention of fat skis.